the central concept of this song is, you know, obviously about the hollowness that we feel inside, but really, when you think about where that comes from, in particularly with this song, I tend to think of, you know, what drive us to take advantage or pick on somebody who's smaller or weaker or younger or less fortunate, you know, in situations where you know that you can get away with it, you know, there's, you know, nothing's gonna catch up to you, and then nobody's looking, and you do something that you later have to, you know, own up to, but just by yourself. And that, you know, the silence so loud, you know, nobody's out there really catching you in the act, but yet, you know, I feel like this is a song about really staring at the ugly things that we all try to hide inside, you know, and the times that when you just kind of give in and let it come out, and then how you feel about it afterwards. You know, growing up I was definitely on the bullied side and on the bullying, but when I think about it, bullies have, you know, things that they're taking out. A happy person is not a bully. And you know, when I think about, you know, if I was in the bully's shoes and saw somebody who was timid and weak and quiet, and somebody who not, you know, hit back, you know, would I always be able to fight off that temptation to you know, take the high road, to really be kind and to really be, you know, reaching out and looking after them? I'm not sure. I like to think so, but I'm not sure. We all have things that we've done or we haven't done that we're not proud of. And the question is, you know, when you sit by yourself in a quiet room, and when you sit in that silence, you know, how do you feel about it? How do you really feel about it? It's sobering to me to think that while I wish I was better, maybe I am not.
Grab him for 30 seconds. Will he find you in there? Or should I?